I love water, and what's so nice about it, it's also a big part of my job to work with water. My senses are set for listening to water. Even if I drive, walking in the garden, I listen and I can hear when there's a mistake, when there's a pipe that's got a small burst, that's what I look for. You can just by looking at the vines, you can see if it's dry or if it's in good condition.
I thought you were checking the water levels this morning.